sins of the father down through the generations always continued by the obedient son. Man trains his children, emulate his wrath. They learn by example the father.